Hey guys, Steve here. Today is Tuesday, November 6, 2018. Hope you're having a good week so far. I took a few days off from a birthday yesterday, so I'm back. Got to go back to work tomorrow. Just wanted to share with you some stuff that I picked up at the meet on Saturday, as well as a couple pieces that I found. So I'm going to get started. And let's see, I think we got some Hot Wheels, Matchbox, and some Green Light. And we also have some Auto Worlds. So let's go ahead and start with the Auto Worlds. While I was out on vacation or out of town for my days off, I came across a Walmart that was in the area. I happened to... So the Walmarts in our area here, in, where I live, which I have, let's see, three, four, five of them, it's very rare that we ever get brand new Auto Worlds, let alone, you know, a case. But the one I stopped at yesterday actually had two, maybe three cases. And out of those, I found two Ultra Reds. So, man, I can't remember the last time I found an Ultra Red in the wild. So, not something I really collect. But, nevertheless, they are cool pieces that I found. So, we'll start with this one here. This is from the Vintage. They're both from the Vintage Muscle line. And we have here a 1964 Pontiac Grand Prix. With red tires, and of course the ultra chase cherry red color, a very nice piece. Let's see, it says limited to 3,000 pieces, which is the regular. So I'm not really sure what the percentage of ultra reds are. I want to say it's probably just like the others, somewhere around the 4% number. So there you go. The normal main line is the sky blue color up here. So that's how you can tell this is a ultra red chase, of course, other than the red tires. Okay. And this is looks like it's from Series 3. Okay. Version B. So I guess they do different versions, kind of like the Johnny Lightning stuff. The other Ultra Red I picked up is a also from the same series, Premium Series Release 3, Version B. This is the 62 Chevy Impala hardtop. Red tires and all cherry red Ultra Chase color. Even the hood, the roof, which is a really nice touch. This one particularly is the main line is a Nassau blue poly. And this one is a little bit more limited or less limited of 4,400 pieces. So, you know, two nice pieces. Found those on the pegs yesterday, almost near each other. But again, nice to find something different. All right. Let's see. So the next piece I picked up from the club meet. It's been a while since I've shared. I think a green machine. Picked this up from Joe at our club. This is the Hollywood Steve McQueen Bullet three-piece set, green machine. We had the 1968 Dodge Charger RT, a 2016 Ram 2500, and the enclosed car hauler. Let's see if I can see a number on this, at least on the truck. Cannot find the number, or it's so small that I can't read it. Yeah, I see a really small number, and I can't read it. So, see if I can find one on the truck itself. Nope. But nice thing about this particular chase is a little bit different. So the truck has green wheels and green base. The charger has all green body, no green base, and the trailer, the enclosed trailer, is just green wheels, and that's it. So. Nice to find. I haven't picked up a Hollywood hitch and tow or any hitch and tow green machine in quite a while, so it's nice to finally have something to add to the collection. Okay. All right. Next pieces are I'll do this piece. This is also a green light. Our buddy Mitch also sells in addition to of course carded green machines. He sells loose stuff. And so I was able to pick this one up here. This is the 2008 Champ car. This one's kind of significant to me, really. It is a Green Machine, and as you can see here, it's number 28 with a green base and green wheels. And this is significant mostly because, not this one, but another one I have was my very first Green Machine. Not only was the first Green Machine, but it was also my first Black Bandit Green Machine that I ever found at Toys R Us. And I kind of like it. It's a pretty cool piece because it is Black Bandit, and it has a nice green base on there. Okay, number 28. All right. So that, I have a spot up for that in my case. We'll talk about Matchbox real quick, and then we'll get into Hot Wheels. So the two Matchbox I stumbled across yesterday in Walmart are these two pieces. We have the 1970 Datsun 510 Rally. And I'm assuming this is a recolor based on the original. I think it was orange, if I'm not mistaken. Pretty cool piece. Okay. So that's the Matchbox version of their 510. Okay. And the second piece I found is a 2015 Subaru WRX STI police car. There you go. That'll go in, of course, into the 15. Yeah, it's almost like my car. That'll go into the Subaru, the display case where I have my Subarus. Okay. Didn't notice this last time, but this does have a black metallic paint on this one. Okay. All right. Let's talk about Hot Wheels. So Hot Wheels, let's see here. What we got? So we'll start with this one. I didn't realize it, but apparently these have been out for a while. The Chevy series at Walmart. I was able to pick up the 83 Chevy Silverado. That'll go in the Hot Wheels case, the new Hot Wheels case that I shared with you one or two videos ago for my Silverados. So, yeah, this is the Hot Wheels release, Walmart specific, and it's one of the eight cars that are available. Got the 52 Chevy, of course, the Silverado, 67 Chevy C10, custom 62 Chevy pickup. That's another one I like. Got the Blazer, 1500 Silverado, and the 69 pickup. But of this release, this is really the only one that I was interested in. Like I said, this will go into the Silverado case, the Hot Wheels case. Pretty cool piece. Red interior, clear windows. Okay. Next piece, we'll start with this one here. I did not get a chance to go to K-Day, so I wasn't really paying attention to what the exclusive color was, but got this from Ron from the club. It's when he mentioned to me that this particular piece, the Lamborghini Aventador Miura homage, was actually one of the K-Day exclusive color pieces. So I'm glad I was able to get this one. I like the combination of the blue and gold. And you can't beat an Aventador. I've seen a couple of these in real life many years ago. Okay. All right. Cool piece. The next piece I have to share with you. So I shared this a few releases ago. Originally, I thought it was something, maybe Target specific, but it's not. These are now just hitting. I found this at a few of these at Walmart the other day. This is the Hot Wheels Tesla Greens from Space piece, first car to orbit the sun. And it, of course, is a 2008 Tesla Roadster, the one that Musk sent up on the rocket. And so I'm going to open this one up and add to the Tesla collection. Nice cherry red on that one. Yeah, I think that what stands this one apart is, of course, the wheels on this one compared to the other ones that have been released. This might actually be a little bit darker than the Super Tesla. Okay, there you go. All right. So next piece I'm not going to open, but this is a piece that I never got a chance to get from Target. So this is the 2018 mail-in Target exclusive. I got this from my buddy Ish, custom GMC panel van. So very nice piece. Thank you, Ish, for that. So that'll go into my mail-in collection. I just have to see if I can get the Batmobile, which is the next one, the K-Day one that's in progress right now. Okay. The last two pieces I want to share with you, we're finally starting to see these. These are the 50th favorites, the second wave or the second series that are finally hitting. These are found at Walmart, one Walmart. Not, they're not hitting all Walmarts yet, but I found these at a Walmart near my work. And I believe, I heard that they are also starting to hit Target. So we haven't seen these in quite a while. I know other people have been finding them, but hopefully that means we'll start seeing more of these, so we can get the other two pieces, the other three pieces, which is the VW T1 drag bus, the 78 Dodge Little Red Express truck, and of course the 55 Chevy Bel Air Gasser, which is the one, of course, everyone's going to be after. So hopefully we can find those. The Bel Air is a really nice one. So these are 9 and 10 of the release. So we'll start with this one. Yellow 69 Camaro. Very nice piece. They did a nice job in the wheel selection on this. One of my favorite type of rim and tire wheel riders. Okay. All yellow with the yellow Spectra flame and the white roof. Okay. All right, and then the second one is, of course, the 65 Ford Galaxy in the Golf Racing Golf Oil colors, which of course means it'll go in the Golf case. So this is the 10th car. It's a really nice piece as well. Number 65 for the 65 Ford Galaxy. Sounds like everyone's getting in the Golf Oil Golf Racing game. You know, Johnny Lightning's got stuff out. Of course, Green Lantern has several pieces out. So, I don't know if Matchbox has gotten any Golf Racing stuff yet, but it wouldn't surprise me if they came out with some stuff soon. But it's gotten very popular. So, I think Hot Wheels did a good job as far as the color matching of the Golf Racing colors. There you go. All right. As soon as I can find the other three pieces, if I find the other three pieces, of course, I will share those with you. The last piece I want to share with you was the other half of the Lucy's that I got from Mitch. This is, of course, the Batmobile. I don't know. I think it's, I don't know if it's DC Comics Batmobile or the cartoon Batmobile. This one I never found in the wild. And so he had a loose one, which is particularly what I was looking for anyway. To add to my loose collection. So there you go. Okay. All right. Well, there you have it. That's all I have to share with you. Until then, happy hunting, and we'll talk to you guys later. Have a good one.